Red Sox. Here's the 3-2. Base hit. Handley coming in. He's going to score. Bryce Brentz drives him in, and the Red Sox are back in front 5-4. This is the way it goes for Archer against the Red Sox.
He's just thinking, one more pitch, I'm out of this inning, and I'm not going to get a loss. And it's not going to happen. A slider he leaves out over the plate, but still, see, Brentz hooks this ball.